Okay, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. I have Salman with me today, and we are here at Kolachi Inn. And what does Kolachi Inn mean? Kolachi was an old name, one of the old names of Karachi. Karachi in Pakistan, it was known as Kolachi. So they have it Kolachi Inn. They have maintained the heritage and the name, alhamdulillah. They are known for their authentic Karachi style food, their bun kebab, their haleem, their nihari, their butter chicken, their naans, their parathas, and their kebab rolls. We're going to take you inside and show you what Kolachi Inn is all about. Come on in. Okay, so I have the manager of Kolachi Inn in front of me, brother Kamran. Assalamu alaikum. How are you, brother Kamran?
Alhamdulillah.
So how long have you been here?
So it's been slightly more than a year now for us. We started out in February last year, and then we ran into COVID starting March. And alhamdulillah, we have been surviving with the help of our community. So it's been almost a year now.
So what's up with this name, Kolachi?
Kolachi is an interesting name. It's the old name of Karachi. And since we specialized in the street food of Karachi, so we decided to go with our old name so that it brings memories to the people who are from back home. So that's why Kolachi.
So what's your speciality?
Our speciality is barbecue, the buns road style barbecue. And then we have Karachi style biryani, which is a dumki biryani, but it is very different than what others are preparing. So it's a totally different taste.
And what's the meat source? Where do you get the chicken and meat from?
We get both our chicken and our meat from Kabul Farms. And then we have our special biryani, which is the Dumki Whitefield biryani. For that, we get our meat from Iqbal Foods.
Okay, mashallah. So I see these photos at the back, these Karachi trucks and this right here. So I know this reminds us of back home now.
Exactly.
So you're maintaining the heritage and reminding the people about it.
Exactly, yeah. We just wanted to dedicate this corner to what Pakistan really is all about, and not just Karachi but Pakistan as a whole. So you will see different aspects of Pakistan, the truck art, the colorful, the latest is the Gurdwara that has been built over there. So just trying to create some memories from back home.
Thank you so much
brother.
So this is the special Karachi style barbecue.
Yeah, this is a special barbecue with the Bihari
kebab right here.
This is called Bihari kebab.
It looks like one also. This is?
This is called, you know, this is the Malai Boti. Reshmi kebab and Gola kebab as well.
Okay. And we have, what's going on here?
This is called Haleem.
Okay.
Mix all of the lentils with the veal boneless meat. And the main part, we make a korma separate and boil all the dal.
Why do you have this hammer in your hand?
Because this is a wood hammer. This generates the taste. That's why we put the wood hammer.
So what is basically a crusher?
Crusher, right.
It's called the gota.
Yeah, gota.
It's called gota. Urdu mein bataye aaj aap sabko. Taaki Karachi walon ko pata chale jo yahan rehte hain.
To ye kehlata hai jo proper Karachi ke haleem khane wale log hain. इसको कहते हैं लकड़ी का गोटा और ये तकरीबन 2.5 घंटे लगता है और ये गोटा इस तरह का होता है और आप इसमें देखेंगे तो हलीम की निशानी लेस आना चाहिए ये
अच्छा
अगर ये लेस आ रहा है इट मींस दैट कि हलीम सही बना है
जबरदस्त
ये आप देख सकते हैं कि लेस आपको दिख रहा है
जी हाँ बिल्कुल दिख रहा है तो कितने घंटे लगते हैं इसको
7 आवर्स लगते हैं तैयार होने में
7 आवर्स
7 आवर्स 5 घंटे दाल बॉयल होती है 1.5 घंटे में कोरमा तैयार होता है और तकरीबन आप समझे 1.5 घंटे इसकी गुटाई होती
है ओए होए होए जबरदस्त वी हैव अ कस्टमर हियर अस्सलाम वालेकुम ब्रदर व्हाट्स योर नेम
सैयद
साहब सो हाउ लॉन्ग हैव यू बीन कमिंग हियर
सिंस लास्ट वन ईयर
व्हाट डू यू लाइक हियर सो मच
कस्टमर सर्विस
एंड व्हाट अबाउट द फूड
द फूड इज वेरी एक्सलेंट
व्हाट्स योर फेवरेट डिश
चिकन कढ़ाई
चिकन कढ़ाई सो हाउ मच वुड यू रेट दिस रेस्टोरेंट आउट ऑफ 10
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10.
Yes.
Honest reviews.
Really.
Okay. Jazakallah khair. Thank you so much.
So, when you come inside the restaurant, it seems like a nice, small little place. But if you guys can follow me, there's a little bit of surprise for you guys.
What's the surprise, man? Okay, Salman is taking us upstairs. Some secret.
This is a surprise, guys. They have a pretty big dining hall upstairs, and there's a lot of space. If you guys want to dine in, there's a lot of room for your family to come in and dine in here, inshallah.
So I have a brother Kamran here also. So is this a banquet hall or dining area?
So this serves both as a banquet hall and dining area. And when we have people who need to have small gatherings and parties,
you can book it for them.
We can book them for that.
Wow, this is a good place. Hey, mashallah. What do we have here, Kamran bhai?
So we have the snacks here. So this is our authentic Karachi style
bun kebab.
Bun kebab, the Kela style bun kebab.
Very good.
And this is the Lahore style stuffed kibbe ka naan.
Wow, 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 wow. Salman, you're from Lahore, right?
Yeah, I'm from Lahore.
Look, they made you happy today, man. Okay, so Salman's missing back home. So he said he wants to start with his Lahori naan, stuffed naan with, what is it, Salman? What's inside?
It's keema.
Chicken?
Yeah.
No, it's beef.
It's beef. Keema. Okay. Go ahead, Salman. Okay, we also have the barbecue platter here.
So this platter has the Bihari kebab. Chicken reshmi kebab, malai boti chicken, chicken tandoori boti, and chicken tikka, and a variety of gola kebab.
Wow. Okay, bro. So?
I'm going to take another bite.
Okay.
With the raita. Mashallah, it's really nice. I like it. It actually reminds me of Lahore.
So how do you say Lahore, Lahore?
Of course, Lahore, Lahore.
So what would you rate it out of, bro?
I'll give it a 9.5 out of 10.
Wow, wow, is that good?
Yep.
MashaAllah, okay.
Okay, so I have delicious Karachi style bun kebab. Look at inside, fluffy bun, fried. They have this Karachi kebab patty with egg, onions and the chutney inside it. I'll cut it into half and then we'll dip it up in chutney again. I can feel the crispiness when I'm cutting this. Okay, bismillah. Okay, for all those people who want to go to Pakistan and enjoy their meals, no need. Come to Kolachi Inn. Enjoy this tasty, delicious bun kebab, which I would rate 9 out of 10. This is amazing. Good place. I must come and try. Look, it's been 3 bites and I've already eaten half the burger. Enjoy.
Guys, I have to introduce this Karachi Haleem. And I'm going to introduce another friend, Asim, today on the video. He doesn't want to come, but we're going to force him to come and give a review. But let me try this Haleem first, then I'll introduce Asim. So you can see this crispy onions. And this Haleem takes 7 hours. I'm gonna take my first bite. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Nice. I have no words. People say, Mohan Nabi, why do you always give 10 out of 10? People have this big issue with me. Brothers and sisters, we bring you the best. The best. We filter many restaurants. Any restaurant which is below 7, we ask them to improve their quality and call us back again. But this, 9.8 out of 10.
You gotta take that 0.2 to keep the people happy.
That's a problem, unfortunately.
Waalaikum Asim bhai, man. I know you have a meeting. We kept you back.
Yeah.
But let's go, man. Public's waiting for your review.
I am going to dig into this barbecue platter, to be honest.
Okay.
So I'm going to start with Bihari kebab.
Oh, this looks good.
As you can see, with everything, right?
Asim bhai, kill it, man.
We got to take a whole taste.
Kar de.
We have guns. Bismillah.
You can have some way,
bro. I gotta take time with this now.
You take your time, bro. Public's watching, you take your time.
Enjoy your meal. Okay,
the meat just melted in the mouth, to be honest.
SubhanAllah.
Bihari kebab is... And it brings back the taste of Karachi, to be honest.
So, what would you rate it out of?
For me, again, then, that's why...
Honest review
kind of, just Bihari kebab alone. I haven't tasted everything else.
Yeah, yet. Just the Bihari kebab
alone. Just Bihari kebab, 10 out of 10.
Oh, wow.
10 out of 10, just Bihari kebab alone. I'm pretty sure all the other items are really good as well. But Bihari kebab is something which I...
It's your
which
weakness?
I love, kind of thing. It's my weakness.
Okay, we got it.
I'm going to pick out their malai boti as well.
Okay, Salman. We're watching you, man. What's next to malai boti?
I don't know what
Gola kebab.
It's called Gola kebab.
Okay.
It's like a Gola too.
Your silence is...
I have to take another bite.
I don't think
I've tried this before. Gola kebab.
Lahore mein nahi hota na, bhai.
Try with the chutney.
Gotta come to Karachi, bro.
Let me dip it into a chutney. Okay, so it's pretty good, mashallah. It's something new to me. And but the meat is really nicely marinated and stuff. And I would give this a 9 out of 10 for sure.
Okay, zabardast.
And let me try the malai boti as well.
That's chicken, right?
Yeah, it's chicken.
Ji bhai Salman.
So malai boti is...
Bori. You gotta kill it with boti, brother. Parada and boti.
Malai boti is... it's really nice and it's actually really like tender and it's nicely marinated. This is a 9.5 out of 10.
How was today, Salman? I think today was...
Yeah, it's actually really nice.
Maza aa gaya aaj hame.
I think it's been a long time since we have had like a barbecue of this sort.
Yeah.
So I'm going to try their special kadai. So they make this kadai fresh from scratch. When you give a place an order, and it takes around like 40 to 45 minutes to prepared. Whoa. So let me try it. Mashallah, it's nice. Let me take another big bite. It's really good, mashallah. I have to give it a 9.5 out of 10 again.
Wow. I think
now we can't, you know, just...
The way you're eating, I think I'm going to give a review on kadai now, man.
Okay, guys. So if you want to have the proper taste of the kadai, the way Karachi people do, and Lahore, or anywhere in Pakistan, Peshawari, you got to dip in the kadai. So I'm going to dip it in the kadai right now, right here. I couldn't resist when Salman was, you know... trying, so I'm trying to try it. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Salman, I think you rate 9.5 out of 10. Honestly, I'm gonna rate this 10 out of 10. Amazing kadai, zabardast Karachi style. This is kadai. You want to eat kadai? You come here and eat kadai. Ramadan's coming closer. Pack it up for nighttime. Take it for suhoor. Enjoy at home. Let me enjoy now. Yeah, so this is Karachi style damwali biryani. Not Hyderabadi style. Karachi style damwali biryani. So let's see. This is chicken. And you know, I apologize. I'm just going to be a little bit... it's batameez here. Maybe I'm going to eat it with my hand, okay? Because if you eat biryani, which is like, you know, so... You can see the smell, the aroma of it, and you want to eat it with your hands then. Bismillah. Fresh, good, nice. And see this masala right here, Salman? This is damwali biryani. So they have a special, they make it in a special way. They leave it on steam, and they cook it on steam. I think that
I can taste the coriander. I can taste the spices. I can feel the crispiness of the onions in here, mashallah. I would rate this biryani 9 out of 10. This is good. It's a must come and try it, this biryani. Okay, Nishad bhai, kya laaye aap hamare liye?
Maha sahab, ye ek rabdi kheer hai. ये 4 से 5 घंटे में तैयार होती है।
ओए होए होए।
16 लीटर दूध होता है, ये सूखने के बाद जो ये 10 लीटर रह जाता है।
ओए होए होए।
तो आप ट्राई करें और फिर बताएं कि कैसी है।
सलमान,
let me dig into it.
You man, you're gonna kill it.
I have to take another bite.
See, that's what you always do, man. I'll just dig in, okay? With you right here.
MashaAllah, it's amazing.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim.
I would give it a 10 out of 10.
Same here.
I love sweets and this is... Kheer is actually one of my favorites.
Kheer bhi hai.
I love it.
Isme rabdi ka zaiqa bhi hai. Aur aapne baat sahi kahi hai ki jo aap... Ye waqai mein aisa lagta hai ki 6-7 ghante paki hai.
Pakti hai. Sorry, sohna khushboo aapko aayegi.
Guys, it's a must try, man. Shout out to Kolachi Inn.
Okay guys, this is what you all wait for. But I want to tell you something. You come here on any day, apart from weekdays they have a special breakfast. I'm gonna come one day and try it. But overall rating of this restaurant, of the meal which we had today, I would give this entire restaurant a rating of 9.5 out of 10. This is one of the best places of Desi authentic barbecue which we have had, me and Salman. So you come here on weekends, you'll get proper halwa puri, dam ka keema, paratha, omelette, doodh patti, lassi. They have good butter chicken, they have good bun kebab. Everything on their menu is amazing and excellent. So now, starting tomorrow, you come here using our promo code NASA027. You buy anything from their menu, you're gonna get 15% off. 15. And not only this, you buy anything from the menu, you get 15% off and you get their special rabdi kheer for free. Entirely for free. $0. It's a must come and try. It's a highly recommended place. Remember the name, Kolachi Inn Restaurant in Mississauga. You can Google it also. You can see the address at the description. We're also promoting a halal business. You know, small businesses we promote. We want to promote and give a shout out to Junaid, who's a CPA, who's a chartered accountant. If you want your taxes to be filed, you can see here in the description below his contact. Contact him and give him the business. See you next vlog. Wassalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.